a lot of people been asking me about the inside of this barbershop. I'm getting ready to start here in a few months. Right now we're renovating, but the pictures don't seem to do it justice, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a video.
Alright.
At first glance, this is what you see. Got about 1, 2, 3, and then right down there is gonna be the fourth station. Okay. Most likely, I'll have that station at the very end where the wood is. I'll be putting the actual wall up to fill that all the way in. So, you know, just did a little mock-up of what it would be like to have a station here. Clearly it's not gonna be like this, but you know, just doing a little bit. Then we'll go ahead and get to this section here from the door. This is gonna be my stylo side. I'll be putting the walls up here. It'll be painted and you know, looking real good. It's gonna have a door here. This whole wide open is gonna be a door so that the women or whoever the stylists are, you know, or whoever they service will be, have a little bit of privacy to where you can walk in, you know, kind of relax and get your hair done. So, room for about 2 stylists. There's a door that'll be here. So, I mean, you know, got a little bit of spacious room for you. Let's see here. This over here is gonna be the waiting area. That couch won't be there. And we'll remove this carpet. It's gonna match the floor in the whole barbershop. So we'll have a sitting station here. I'm not sure how I'll do a TV because, you know, the television will have to sit right there where the mirror area is, and I don't like to, if it faces this way. So I'll get that figured out. So we got this section here. Walking a little further, the shampoo area. Again, this will be walled off, so it'll start about here. We got space with 2 shampoo bowls. And I will be bringing in dryers. I just have to figure out where I'll be putting them. One will most likely go right there, where that washer is. Maybe, maybe not. We'll figure it out. Or I may do something and put them along this wall here, which I just thought about. So either way, go 2 dryers be here. This is gonna most likely be my office. Excuse a little bit of a mess, but that will be my office most likely. For those who know me, I fix clippers, modify them and things like that. That'll be the area I do that in. A little washer and dryer area, towels and things like that, smocks or whatever, you know, go in this area. You know, a little sink area, cabinet. Bathroom, you know, not too bad, you know, basic bathroom. And this area here, the most likely wanna be the break room. Now I'll see how that works. Otherwise, I'd probably move my office back here. And the next room will probably be like a VIP room for a barber or stylist who just wants their own specific space, which, you know, wouldn't be a bad idea. So we're gonna see how this break room idea works. But again, this is just an overview of the whole shop area. A lot of people are like, you know, the video looks a certain way. I mean, the pictures look a certain way, but here's the video. Not the smallest place in the world, so that's a plus. These will be changed out because that's just kind of too low. I could barely walk underneath that thing without hitting my head, so. But anyway, in a nutshell, that's the shop. So stay tuned. We definitely got more to come.